They will suppress your weeds. They will keep water there. They rot and go back. The nutrients go back into the hole. And you keep subint around the soil. The temperatures are low in there. So these trenches can be dug straight, running continuously. But you can also dig them and have them in what they call tie bands. Tie bands are trenches that are running, but they have compartments that are between there that are not going down. The purpose is, you know, this land is like this. If you had allowed it to run to the land and go into the road there. So we decided to block it and make it remain in the field. In this smaller field here, it's actually important for us to have this. We don't need as many trenches because the slope here is not as much.